All right, that being said, we're ready to rock and roll. Ladies and gentlemen, making their debut, SHiTLiST!
Thank you. This next one's called Days Frustration. You might have heard it on YouTube where we have this guy drumming for us. It's a little bit different.
Give me back, I'll tell you what I feel for me today. Check me
Drinking enough? Drink some more. Jeremy. Just kidding, man. You guys doing all right, though, for this little bitty crowd? I like to see the faces that are showed up, though, for the capacity limits. It's great. I'm having fun. I'd love to do this. I love it. I love the band that I'm with. This next song, it's called Master of Bad.
When I think about it, I went through.
over here.
I've been living a long life, baby. I've been living a long life, baby. Just to give it away to you. You keep breaking me down along the way. But yeah. I've been living a long life, baby.
Thank you guys don't know these songs. Holy shit. I think I just fucked up. But I'm gonna need you a little some help on this one. Can you help me with this? Can I get to you just say a little word with me? It's easy. Just need you to try to sing it. It's baby. Can you say baby with me? On the count of four, on the kick drum. One. Can you do better than that? I know you got a voice. I didn't see your mouth move. You did? I just wasn't paying attention. I didn't see. Well, you got a mask on. Sorry. We'll try it again. The count of four. One, two, three, four. Baby! Yeah. Just like this guy right here. Can you do it? You can do it, right? I know John can do it. Let's do it on the four count. You ready? One. Two, three, four.
Baby, even though you drive me crazy, my brain won't shut off and just baby, I'm still in love with you. Lady, my mind is always overthinking. These thoughts will never stop and lately, you like to keep me confused. Yeah.
Holy shit. It's a little dry. I'm a little dry. You guys alright? I'm dry. Just can't seem to get enough moistness in my mouth. Who likes the word moist? Yeah. Moist. I got some tea up here. Thank you, though, John. I appreciate it, brother. This new one, it's a new one. It's a new one to us, anyway. You guys ain't heard us yet. I'm good, thank you. We barely practiced the song, maybe like a handful of times of practice. But it's brand new to us, so it's brand new to you, just like all this shit is. It's your first time seeing us. You guys doing all right? You enjoying yourselves? Man, you guys are very loud. I see a lot of, not a lot. I mean, just a few people that ain't even saying shit. Raise your voices for me. Let me hear you. Thank you. It's a little better. This one's called Kills the Pain. We'll be right back. Yeah, you're hot. You're wearing a fucking goddamn long sleeve shirt. I'm hot. I'm just fat. That's what causes that. This is, I like this song. I really do. It might be one of my favorites. I'm not sure. It might just be because I love Sean's bass line on the song. It's fucking man, it's fantastic. It's funny. Just like your guy liner. I love you. But this is a song, it's called Palm of My Hand.
Yeah.
Thank you, thank you. We got one left for you, and then Sunset Society is coming up here to take over this stage. This is a song that you guys might know. I know you know it wherever you are, Jerbo. It's a little old for us. It's a little loud. And this is fun. This one is called Hell on Hold. Sunset Society, thank you guys. We appreciate you.